Hello friends, welcome back. In this video, we'll see how to add a remote repository and how to pull a project from GitHub or from remote repository. Okay, so what we have to do for that is just go to the, so this is, if you have seen my last videos, we have created Git local repository, which is here on my C drive. So what I'm going to do is I'll open the Git emulator or terminal here. Okay. Now I'm going to first we'll learn how to add a remote repository. Okay, so we have a command for that, git, then type remote, because we are going to add remote repository. So git remote add, and then we need to type origin. Now we need the remote repository URL, which you can fetch from here. So this is my GitHub account. I'm already here, and I have one repository here having multiple projects. So what I'm going to do is I just need this URL from here. I'll just copy back to the terminal and I'll paste here. So I have pasted the URL inside the double quotes. Okay, hit enter. So see, there are no errors reported. It means we have successfully added the remote repository. Okay, so this is our task one. Task one was to add the remote repository. So this is the syntax here. And we have done it successfully. Now the next step is to pull a project from remote repository. So like once we have our project in our local repository, then only we can work on that. Okay, so next step is to pull project from local repository, oh sorry, remote repository into local one. So the command which we have is git and then pull. We are going to pull from remote origin, and then I'm going to type master, hit enter. So in case of error, it gives error, but for now I don't see any error here, right? So let's see if we have projects in our local repository or not. I'm just going to copy. See here, let me open my browser as well. If you guys see here on my remote repository, there are like in one repository, remote repository, there are three projects: active mq hello, jsp servlet, and boundaries payment and readme.md file. So I can see like I've got all the files, I've downloaded all the files projects in my local repository from remote repository. Okay, and the command which we have used is this one, git pull origin master. So pull is the command that is used to download a project from remote repository into a local repository. Now I have these projects here on my local machine. I can work on these projects, or I can promote the changes back to remote repository, but that we'll see in the coming videos, how to push the projects or changes into remote repository. Okay, so for more, just one thing, let me show you something called git. Let's see what is the status. So on master branch and nothing to commit, working tree is clear. So we are good, we are in sync with remote repository. Now we can work on our local repository, we can do whatever changes required, and then we can push the changes back to the remote repository. So we'll learn in the coming videos how to push changes. Once, like for example, you are working on a module, now you are done with the module and you want to push the changes into the remote repository. So that part we'll see in the coming video. Okay, the sole intention of this video was to show how to add a remote repository. We have a command for that, git remote add origin, and here is your git repository remote repository URL from GitHub. Okay, and next, to pull the command, or sorry, to pull the projects from remote repository, the command is git pull origin and type master. That's it. Okay, so thank you guys, thank you for watching, and stay tuned for the more videos. Bye for now.